shut.
Hey, mate, how's it going?
Not too bad. I can feel the air in my lungs.
Yes, of course you can. Anyway, I'm so excited. It's my 18th birthday today. I finally learned the alphabet. A, B, C, D, E, L.
Yeah. By the way, where's Luigi?
I should be on his way. Oh, there he is.
Right, are you? So we're all here now. Yeah? You got the talker?
There's one, two, three of us here.
Well, it is good to see you can count now. Yeah, but where is the Marto, yeah? Yeah?
I don't know.
What do you mean? Marto stayed at your house last night, didn't he?
He did. Never saw him.
Oh, dummy, dummy, I dropped him off at your house last night. If it wasn't your birthday, I'd kill you for sure, yata.
Well, lucky for me it is.
Well, where could he be? We can't start without him.
Well, maybe we should go on a search mission. That'd be fun, wouldn't it?
Oh, shut up, you shut up!
Yeah, unfortunately, I think he's right. We'll have to go look for him.
Alright, let's go, ya man.
Yeah.
Hamatanga says yes.
Fuck, okay.
Did we find him?
No!
Did you look in the bins?
Mullet, what's Marto doing in the garbage room?
I think you have to do some explaining, Yamata.
Hey, there was a burglar in my house last night. So I killed him.
And what did you do with the body?
I put him in the bin, I think.
And did you ever realize that the burglar here was my friend, Marto?
Shama, 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 shama